Last week, my Spanish neighbour had his vehicle stolen. Still hasn't been returned. Carlos.